It's just me, Jordy. You can talk.
Hi, I'm Joe, dance team captain. I just want to say we were blown away by your moves. Who is in there? Well, we'd like to recruit whoever is in there to be on dance team. Did you hear that, or are those ears just separation? They want you on their team. That's my sister Georgie in there. She's such a kidder. So she does want to be on dance team? I finally found something Georgie's great at. I can't let her waste it. That would be like Shakespeare never picking up a pen or Beast never picking up a whoopee cushion. Absolutely. She'd love to. She'll see you at practice. The two will be bringing that.
He's right. Come on.
We may or may not be behind your back. We need your assurance that we will not be punished. Put in lockdown or finger wagged out. Do we have enough quarters?
The Queen of Don't has left the premises. It's Cyclone Susie from here on out.
Ew! Ew! Oh my god, but that. Those feelings go so gross, it does that. Ew! It's so gross! Why would I do that? It feels like it was my death now? Jeez. That's not good. Sick people. Ew. I hate them. Ew.
You didn't actually say anything. Why wouldn't you want to do that? How'd you think it's so good? Listening to dance music till I psych myself up for games. I'm serious about my psych up. Most game days, it's the only exercise I get. However it happened, you're too talented not to do this. You're way better at dance than you've ever been at anything.
Basketball, softball, volleyball, pinball.
Okay, stop. I get where you're going. I'd rather be mascot. It's good enough.
Good enough is not great.
You deserve great. Your talent shouldn't be hidden under a giant, ridiculous dog. Marley, he's right here. What you loved about basketball was being part of the team. Well, here's your chance. You're being recruited.
Being a mascot is safe. When you're part of a team, you can get cut. But when you are on all those teams,
if any,
you were way, way, way less good than you are in dancing. You stop.
I'm in. And next time you ask if I may, would you like to answer?
Are you sure that was the first time you picked up the marker? Because you are really good at it.
You think that being good at duck duck marker would mean that you don't have marker all over your face.
How would that be fun? I got one. At first, we were skeptical about Cyclone Susie, but she's the real deal. Time to learn from the master. It is your best day, Jason.
More hits? So we've been playing all day, I thought we were done.
Are you tired? Maybe you don't have any games.
What? No, I have plenty of games. It's just that they might be too crazy.
The laws are different today.
Didn't you say you were more fun than Dad?
I just wanted to see how tired you were. Because I have crazy games. Look out, because Cyclone Susie's gonna blow your windows out. Let's do this!
Ew!
Mom, have some respect. It's for handshakes only.
Rose! So nasty of her.
Me too. I watched hours of dance team videos online and memorized a bunch of moves. Head snap up, hands in the air, enthusiastic elbows, twist wing pop, shimmy shimmy bobblehead, luck the sun, out my dog, up, up. What you looking at? Oh, sorry, that was a move, not a complaint. Wow, you need things I didn't know we were even doing. Glad you're a quick study. It'll help us prepare for the pep rally later. All right, get in formation. We'll take it from the top. I saw all those eyes and I just froze up. When I was dancing in the costume, everyone...
Okay, am I a subatomic particle?
That's a good question.
Yeah, no, I'll never be able to.